Hello everyone. Knowledge of our address in the universe has been changing by 500 years of telescopic observation and has expanded radically in the last century. People used to believe 500 years ago that planet Earth is in the center of the universe until a Polish scientist called Nicholas Copernicus came by a geometric mathematical model in which our planet is just one world orbiting around a star. It is the heliocentric model. Copernicus' model wasn't completely correct, but the publication of his book on the revolution of celestial spheres was a major event in the history of science, making an important contribution to the scientific revolution. However, the official acceptance of the heliocentric model was until the 17th century, when William Herschel and other astronomers realized that the Sun is just one star in a system of stars forming a galaxy. By the 20th century, observation through the new generation of telescopes revealed that our galaxy was one in a billions of galaxies, each galaxy containing a large number of stars in an expanding universe. The explanation of the universe was discovered by the American astronomer Edwin Hubble after his observation in 1925, and by the end of the 20th century, our vision of the universe has become clearer. So, let's talk now about our known cosmic address. Our planet Earth, the only home we've ever known, contains one satellite, which is the Moon. It is the third planet away from the Sun, and the largest of the four celestial planets, which are Mercury, Venus, and Mars. Forming with the four other giant planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, a system of planets orbiting around the star, which is the Sun. It is what we call the solar system. The solar system contains dwarf planets like Pluto and Ceres, and also smaller objects like the asteroid belt lies between the orbit of Mars and Jupiter. The nearest star to our solar system called Proxima Centauri, about 422 light years away. Our Sun, Proxima Centauri, and billions of other stars form a galaxy called the Milky Way. The nearest galaxy to the Milky Way is Andromeda. The observable universe contains billions of galaxies. Some scientists think that the whole universe is a little universe in an infinite number of universes, a multiverse. Felt too small? Actually, we are very small. We're living in a pale blue dot.
That's here. That's home. That's us. On it, everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you've ever heard of.
Every sky full of stars. I'm gonna give.